Long ago in a distant fairy land, there was a man known far and wide. He was known to eat any meat, human, chicken, horse, and bovine. And then on the big day of his largest feast yet, he rolled himself in a bowl. With the meat, he's the only Meatball Man. Oh,
he's become one with his many meats. He was still hungry for yet more. He scoured the land for all the meat he could roll up in an engorge. And then the poor doomed people saw him in his mind. Took him in as their own god. Now blood will be paid, sacrifices made.